much home can you afford? Hi there, I'm Katherine Stanislawski, your local Rolla Realtor with Realty Executives Farrell Associates. So I wanted to talk about how much home you as the buyer think you can afford. Not what you've been pre-approved for, but what you think you can afford comfortably. Most people go to their lender to get pre-approved for mortgage, and the lender looks at the buyer's debt-to-income ratio and determines what the buyer can afford to purchase. They run some numbers based off your credit score, your income, and what current debts you have, and then they calculate how much they are willing to lend you. If you go by the Federal Housing Administration guidelines, you'll find that their suggestion for debt-to-income ratio is 29% of your gross income, and up to 41% if you have no other debt. That's a good guideline, but I want to talk to you today about what you are actually comfortable spending on monthly mortgage payments. How much do you really want to spend? It's so incredibly important as the consumer that you really research not only the mortgage loan, but the rates as well, and that you're also really mindful of what your other personal finances are and what your goals are financially. You hear this over and over again, that purchasing a home is your biggest investment, and you know what? It is probably going to be the most expensive thing you ever buy. So even before you go and get that pre-approval, I think it's really important to look at your monthly expenses, track them for several months, and get a good feel for what you are going to be comfortable with for mortgage payments. If you are currently renting a place, that's a great place to start. Do you feel like you can easily afford that rent, or is it a struggle sometimes? Also, ask yourself some tough questions. Are you going to be starting a family, because having children is very expensive? What are your other financial goals? Are you thinking about retirement and how much you should be putting towards your retirement and other savings, because your home should not be your only investment? Do you see yourself in the next couple of years needing a new vehicle or an extra vehicle? Think of all the things that could and may happen, and give yourself some wiggle room so that you can be sure that you can afford those things, because they will inevitably happen. Remember that your house, the home that you're gonna buy, you really wanna love and enjoy for many, many years, because if your house poor, you're probably not going to be so happy there. So if you're ready to make home ownership a reality this 2018, I would love the opportunity to work with you and help you get into the right home, a home that you can grow in, love being in for many years. You can call or direct message me. My number is 573-368-9173. If you liked this video, please consider subscribing for additional tips and give me a thumbs up. Thanks so much for watching.